To many, he is known as Big Cat. But if you've been to a Raptors game early enough, you probably heard his booming voice yelling work to the players as they practice their shot before the game. Jamaal Magloire has been a huge part of the Raptors coaching staff for years, but it's the work he's doing away from the court that he hopes will continue to inspire and help families across the GTA.
Being born and raised in Toronto, being a part of the Raptors family, we just feel like it's important to give back to this community that gives so much to us.
Magloire launched the Jamaal Magloire Foundation in 2017 and has provided hundreds of meals to families facing food insecurities this year alone. And during the event Tuesday night, he launched a new music bursary in his dad's honor, who passed away in 2021.
Growing up in this city, seeing some of the challenges that I went through as a kid coming up and having a chance to be able to change that, however little or however much it is, it just means a lot more to me probably than anybody else. And that's why I do what I do.
Raptors assistant coaches Earl Watson and Rico Hines were in attendance, as well as Raptors player Juancho Hernan Gomez.
I mean, I respect him a lot as a player, all-star. First as a human being. I mean, he's a lovely person.
Magloire says the overall fundraising goal of the event is $50,000. He's hoping to raise $25,000, with Longos putting in the other $25,000. For City News, I'm Lindsay.